I was thinking Surreal Game Boy Advance was the last system to use the superscalar style graphics. I mean, seriously, of course, there are like millions of them released every day for Steam, but kind of used as not as retro style graphic, but as the top notch graphics for the system. But then I remember that just maybe there's one or two for DS. Will make sense. Maybe not. It's 50-50. But also the N-Gage came after Game Boy Advance. I bet it has some. I could just Google it or just check this Twitter account. It's the artist comment, but I don't need to. I'll just check the comments on this video. Somebody will know it instantly.